Heavyweight Championships, number one contender, Scott McClintford and Angelo Duncan, the Street
Lightweight, except the winning team stays in the match and faces in Sami Zayn 2 weeks from tonight in London, England.
The worst place you can be is pick one and pick two.
And it's fight night times five.
And their opponent, representing the
The way we start off our gauntlet match here tonight with studs their careers. Paul Sheamus is a five-time tag team champion.
As we see the current tag champs, KO and Sami Zayn match up for the gold.
Well, the Brawling Brutes disadvantage because they will actually have to run the entire gauntlet if they want to be
fresh as a daisy tag teams consecutively.
Athleticism and charisma of Montez Ford.
In the most recent WWE draft, now they get a chance.
Chop fest with Sheamus.
Absolutely not. It would be to antagonize.
Backbreaker, here comes the man that Sheamus calls the Fridge.
Sir, the Rugby League bad boy.
Look at the power.
Confidence of Ridge Holland under that mentorship of Sheamus. The
disloyal band of brothers. Butch is part of the group as well. However, Butch.
Boys want to be chasing gold on multiple fronts.
Oh, step below Dawkins. All the others caught him.
Dawkins a pure powerhouse, perhaps more of a match
from Dawkins.
Someone as big as Dawkins should not be
in my Dawk headbutt by Holland.
Tip of the cap.
Pass
in the nick.
Legal, not sure Dawkins recognizes it. Until he by Sheamus off the brogue and a win. Thank God the good brothers. Gallows of the OC. Tag comes Carl Anderson. Hook of the leg. Sheamus kicks out. Gauntlet match continues to arena. Gallows with a slam now to Sheamus. Hook of the leg is it enough? They face 2 weeks from tonight on front.
Energy already in this matchup and on the receiving end of
OC, the only club that matters in control.
A party. Very simple formula for the OC.
Control of himself. Here's a cover by Anderson and a kick out.
Oh, off, but I'm sure he's fully invested in this particular match.
Luke Gallows with the right hand to Sheamus. And again, in this opportunity, the tag titles in 2 weeks.
I'm not one to write Sheamus already in this matchup.
He needs to make a tag.
Fresh, less experienced. Ridge on the eye, desperate to get it.
Opportunity now to perhaps make a tag with partner Ridge Holland.
Doesn't Ridge could cause this matchup to do a 180.
Anderson not allowing
shot right there.
Sheamus though, from out of nowhere. Anderson got overzealous and paid for it. The Brutes have not in the OC. We'll try to take out the Brawling Brutes.
Boots.
Double team by the Latino.
Acrobats and vicious with it.
And this is Joaquin Dropkick.
That's what we like to see.
Ambitious, stylistic tag made to
already qualify for that Money in the Bank matches.
Nice move, son. This is a gauntlet match to determine who will face Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Eliminated the Street Profits and the OC, but now with their hands full with the S
point.
Step up in Zaguri, but it drives Sami. Now, Wild off the top rope, caught by Holland.
That on the outside, and it isn't even Ridge has been working on.
Del Toro to win again.
The LWO has been eliminated.
Bro kick. Oh. For Common Flop Dollar. Cover by Holland. Pretty Deadly looks to qualify for a tag team championship. Disputed tag titles 2 weeks from tonight in London on Friday. Deadly. Interesting moments during the commercial.
Stepping out the way, and it has been one-way traffic ever since Ridge.
Ridge. Pretty Deadly, former two-time. Pretty Deadly claims they are hypoallergenic.
Very masculine. There's nothing wrong with androgyny. Don't let your... No. We have got a couple of killer queens in the ring right now.
In the face of a dating app. Oh, it's Ridge. Tipped hard into the corner.
Says Cole, start paying attention.
They Pretty Deadly.
They win this gauntlet and go on and conquer the tag division. Then
French continues to beat down Ridge Holland. Sheamus along with Butch.
And I'll give all the credit in the world to the Brawling Brutes for conquering and dangerously dead.
The Street Profits, the OC, the LWO.
In a row. But if the Brawling Brutes cannot finish off Pretty Deadly.
Entire career, they are undefeated in gauntlet matches.
That itself is impressive, Michael Cole.
Ridge trying to power.
Ridge is hurting right now. That body's starting to shut.
Main event, Austin Theory versus Jey Uso. Pretty Deadly's become...
A few weeks too, certainly no love lost between these two teams.
Double team by Holland. I believe it's Pretty Deadly that's going to go for...
Time to dig deep, Ridge the Fridge. Now...
He does! Here comes Sheamus! He's on fire! Irish curse back! And a rolling senton!
I don't know.
Started this gauntlet match. They've been in this match well over 20 minutes. Opportunity! Nick Wilson able to duck underneath. Backbreaker Sheamus though. Alabama swing. Prince has got to save the match. Yeah, Ridge the Fridge just driving Prince outside the ring. Ridge though. Holland again into the post as well. Sheamus, I'm not sure he wants to be there.
Out of the frying pan and into the fire.
Elton Prince. It. Prince is legal, though. Oh, Prince with a leg. Pretty Deadly steals one.
D23 is not going to be a hot boy summer.
Tonight at the O2 in London, England. WWE's undisputed tag team title.